If you're watching this, it's likely that you've struggled with your eating for a long period of time, or you just want to develop a healthier relationship with food. My assumption is that you've probably tried a lot of different things, perhaps dieting, even years of yo-yo dieting or fad dieting, and you're probably weary of it. This doesn't work. So imagine what this would be like if there's a piece of chocolate cake on the counter, and instead of looking at it and feeling guilty and struggling and telling yourself, no, don't eat it, that you approach it in a very different way, that you're able to take a bite and savor it and appreciate it and enjoy it. Doesn't that sound refreshing? In a new way, you can eat this food and shift out of old habits and old patterns. Perhaps you would, in autopilot, just dive in and eat it until you were stuffed or full. Mindful eating is very different than this. It's something that you can do for the rest of your life. And there's a lot of exciting new clinical research that supports it, that shows that it really works.